Happy birthday, America! This is Thurston Willis.
And this is Arlie Struve.
And this is the Willis Struve Independence Day Report. Well, folks, we are so looking forward to seeing all of y'all at our big celebration and homecoming reunion here in Tuna, Texas.
Most of you know the way, but for you new folks, you can't get lost because we are the third smallest town in the Lone Star State.
And now I have a question for you. What's it like living in Tuna? Well, 2nd Street is already on the edge of town.
And there's no hospital, only a first aid kit.
And it feels like no matter where you go, you're constantly seeing the same two faces.
You do, you do.
Why don't you just come on down and see for yourself? The whole gang's gonna be there. Dee Dee, Aunt Pearl, Bear Carl.
My baby Bertha, Bew Miller, and her kids Stanley and Charlene.
Ellen and Anita with their food catering trucks. Well, shoot, maybe even old R.R. Snavely will fly back in on his UFO.
We got square dancing, horseshoe pitching, fiddle playing, cakewalks, fishing derbies, fireworks, and donkey baseball.
So come on down and enjoy the reunion. Stir that lemonade and slice another watermelon. This is Thurston Willis.
And this is Arlie Struve saying,
come on down and enjoy the fun. And remember, if it can't be cooked with bacon grease, it ain't worth fixing, let alone eating.
And every dog should have a few fleas.